Hello, in this video I will review ProCamera. When you open it up, it brings you this simple interface of taking pictures. Here you have two bumpers to zoom in and to zoom out. When you tap on the screen, it takes a picture easier when taking a picture of yourself. And in the options, you could also set it if you want to save the picture or not to save it. You can also set it to autosave. When you click this button here, it'll only take a picture when your device is perfectly still. And here is a timer that counts down from an interval set by yourself. If you click this Pro Camera icon, you are given a bunch more options. You could go to video camera, album, and studio where you could edit your pictures. Settings. You could also toggle certain features to see while either using the camera or the video camera. For example, this tool, a compass,
and some grids.
If we go into settings, we have a bunch of options in which we can change. The first one is a sensitivity for when you want to do the shake option. The second one is a timer, which you can set all the way up to 20 seconds and all the way down to 0.5 seconds. The third one is for expert mode, and the fourth one is for autosave. There's also one for full resolution zoom if you want to keep the zoom buttons on, to calibrate the app, and a bunch of other ones. Let's turn expert mode on. This pop-up tells you what expert mode is, and it basically is what it says. It gives you more control over this application. In expert mode, you could lock the white balance to get color effects, and you could also switch it back to auto white balance. This focus box in the middle, if you hold it down, you could set two focuses individual. For example, if I move this yellow box to the gray part of the monitor, the picture becomes darker. If I move it back to a lighter picture, the picture becomes lighter. With this blue box, you set it to where you want to focus. If you do not want to set these two options, you can just hold it down again and it'll set it to auto focus. If I take a picture and want to save it, it'll show me this red bar and it'll turn green once the picture is saved. Now I'll show you album and studio. This is where you could tune your pictures to how you like them.
You can edit many parts of your photos, such as the brightness and contrast,
such as sepia and black and white. You could save it again, and you could choose to save it full size, medium, or small. That was Pro Camera. Be sure to check it out in the App Store for $2.99, and there's also a free basic version. Also, be sure to check out the description on the App Store to see all of its wonderful features.